First day, I missed your seminar because I took my son for taekwondo lesson. Second Sunday also, it was at same time. So I said, okay, let it go, my data and all. I'll listen it. So I was also listening in the car, and my son was also listening. Now, so, you know, you said, blow your own trumpet, right? He's telling to his sister, you know, I'm so good at maths. because my mom sir said blow your own trumpet, you know, so she's keep on telling his own sister, I'm so good at, I'm champion as compared to my age and mommy's age, I am so pro. So that's how I was driving, he was sitting, just I didn't say him to hear it, but it's like if we think good, we do good, say good. Unknowingly we impact so many people. Like if 6 year can understand, that's what your message, your book should be simple, your word should be simple, that anyone can understand. So that was a very deep thing actually you were telling, and 6 year boy understood and is implementing. It's really inspiration for me also. So now I can fight with my husband. You always say you do your marketing. I said just learn. I learned from him. Blow your own trumpet. See? So that's how we do things at home also. Thank you for that. No, thank